Thursday, January 28th, 2016, 7:12 p.m. Dallas Sheriff, guilty of armed invasion of private property. Inside my Walmart store, inside my First Convenience Bank, which I own. Dallas Sheriff, his biggest day on the backside of his uniform shirt, and a handgun on his side, right side. Like I said, that's armed invasion of private property. Thursday, January 28th, 2016, 7:13 p.m.